Developing Huckabee says corrupt FBI elements intended coup against Trump presidency. With several bombshell reports in recent weeks exposing the anti-Trump bias on special counsel Robert Mueller's team, former Arkansas Governor Mike Huckabee has a developing theory about what's really happening. During an interview Thursday on Fox News's America's Newsroom, Huckabee said hundreds of text messages between two top FBI agents in 2016 show there's a corrupt element in the bureau that possibly sought to launch a coup against President Trump. "This stuff smells worse than a feedlot and a hog farm," Huckabee said, according to Fox News Insider. He noted the many bizarre connections between top officials at the FBI and DOJ, as well as with former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton's campaign and Fusion GPS. Huckabee was specifically referring to Peter Sturzok, a former top counterintelligence agent at the FBI, who was fired from Mueller's investigation in the summer for sending anti-Trump text messages to Lisa Page, an FBI lawyer with whom he was reportedly having an affair. While expressing support for Clinton, Sturzok sent text messages calling Trump a effing idiot, effing terrifying, and said, "F Trump." However, Huckabee said the most damaging message took place in August of 2016, when Sturzok wrote to Page saying, "I want to believe the path you threw out for consideration in Andy's office that there's no way he gets elected, but I'm afraid we can't take that risk. It's like an insurance policy in the unlikely event you die before you're 40. Huckabee said that particular text message, which presumably references FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe, goes beyond political opinions and raises serious questions about a coup inside the bureau to derail Trump's presidency. "This is an intent to stage what essentially amounts to a coup d'état of the highest elected office in the United States of America," he said. Huckabee said many of these questions could have been answered earlier this week when Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein testified before the House Judiciary Committee, but Rosenstein largely refused to provide any clarity to these scathing reports of anti-Trump bias. Check out Huckabee's comments below. His interview begins around the 1:35 mark. Huckabee also believes there are major issues with the anti-Trump dossier. Fusion GPS reportedly paid Christopher Steele, a former British spy, to compile the unverified dossier. The dossier, which was partly funded by Clinton's 2016 presidential campaign and the Democratic National Committee, was full of unverified claims. But reports have suggested the dossier may have been used by the FBI to obtain a FISA warrant to spy on Trump before he officially took office in January. If top FBI and DOJ officials, who either served or still currently serve on Mueller's team, used the dossier to obtain a warrant to spy on Trump, Huckabee said it would be a huge political scandal. And if top agents at the bureau intended to lead a coup against Trump's presidency, that would be unprecedented. Please like and share this story if you agree with Mike Huckabee that the agents at the FBI intended to lead a coup against Donald Trump's presidency. What do you think about Huckabee's interview? Scroll down to comment below.